It's an exciting event we have today with some great speakers. We've got the theme is navigating uncertainty in business with biblical wisdom. Uncertainty is something we face all the time in business, and we have to deal with that. And everybody has to deal with that, not just Christians. But we have this wonderful unfair advantage as a Christian. We have this unique source of guidance, which is called the Word of God.
So then what does uncertainty test? So in my opinion, I think uncertainty comes and it challenges your core beliefs.
When we call to redeem the spaces we're in, automatically you're going to be part of change. That's what you're there for. We're not there to stay in comfort in spaces that don't work. We asked and we called to go into spaces where we can create real change.
The reality is we take God's truth to God's world, and Jesus in John 17 leaves us in the world. He's very aware of the realities of the world. And the funny thing is, God doesn't shy away from talking about the world the way it is. What we are trying to do is actually bring God's truth to the world.
I find that just being humble and honest and show integrity and build relationships with people, that God just guides us with wisdom throughout all these interactions.